We are Masova Manipal, a multidisciplinary student project team from Manipal Academy of Higher Education. Our team has been focusing on building next-generation rovers for extraterrestrial environment. We have put relentless efforts in the past year and are proud to present our rover for University Rover Challenge 2019.
Keeping in mind the problem statement and our past experiences, the mechanical subsystem underwent a comprehensive development cycle for this year's rover. The drive system features a four-wheel double wishbone suspension with custom-designed struts, thus imparting extreme traversal capabilities, such as descending a 1.2-meter ditch with 50-degree grade and ascending a slope of 65 degrees. The introduction of ATV tires provides high traction to traverse Martian terrain. The wheel motors are completely enclosed inside the tires to protect them from any potential obstacles. The space frame chassis comprises of custom-manufactured carbon fiber tubes connected by aluminium connectors and gussets, which impart a high strength to weight ratio. The 6 degree of freedom articulated robotic manipulator is made by using carbon fiber tubes and controlled by two linear actuators, which helps in both quick and precise movement and also enables it to lift a payload of 8 kg. Our end effector with a bevel gear differential and a lead screw mechanism provides power and precision grip to help in accomplishing various tasks in the problem set.
The electronics and AI subsystem is responsible for the control of the rover, which integrates embedded systems, autonomy, and core electronics. ARM Cortex-based STM32 is the heart of our rover. Various sensors are integrated for precise rover control, and a battery monitoring system has been put in place for relaying battery information back to the base station. Our four-wheel differential drive is equipped with hill assist for added ease of traversal in difficult terrains. Two different frequency bands, 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz, are used to communicate with the rover, and a combination of omnidirectional and sector antennas have been used to maximize the range, with the rover now being able to be operated from a distance of 2 km. Network contingencies are handled by remotely shifting data between the mentioned frequencies. Keeping in mind the time constraint of the competition, enhanced modularity is implemented by using custom pieces. Two levels of safety measures have also been implemented. Fail safes in the code allow the rover to remotely cease all operations, and a kill switch has been provided for emergency stop of the rover.
Keeping in mind the natural terrain of MDRS, preparation for the extreme retrieval and delivery task was done at the competition site of the Indian Rover Challenge 2019. We practiced rover traversal on terrains like steep slopes and rocky fields by picking and dropping of objects at specific locations, thereby testing lateral and longitudinal stability of the rover. Our rover is capable of non-line off-site communication up to 800 meters. Graphical user interface reduces setup time and enables the driver to look for the objects using camera feeds and the GPS coordinates available. The robotic manipulator in the rover is capable of typing given commands on a mechanical keyboard with precision and tightening Allen head fasteners using a special provision made in the grip. Multiple camera feeds help us in operation of joystick, opening and closing of latches, and toggling of switches. Our rover can comfortably pick up a cash container and place it at a specified location on the panel. Factoring in our previous performances, we have worked on developing a robust autonomous system. The rover relies on various sensors such as GPS and an inertial measurement unit for localization in the immediate surroundings. Computer vision algorithms and LiDAR sensors are being used for avoiding any significant obstacles in the way. Deep learning and neural networks are being used for visual marker detection. Jetson TX2 is used as the platform for integrating all our computational networks.
Science team focuses on the detection and identification of extinct and extant life. This year, the lab tests have been converted into paper-based assays. The soil samples are collected at each site with the help of an auger that collects and drops samples on the rotating disc mechanism. The rover is equipped with a mini lab where chemical-based assays are conducted, ensuring the no-spill policy. Onboard cameras will be used to infer important geological features of the sites, including the mineral composition and the presence of water. An extensive study on rocks and soil formation has been done to maximize on the visual inference. The team also researched on several environmental aspects that affect the soil habitability. Temperature, moisture, conductivity, and several other parameters are quantitatively analyzed using a probe. Atmospheric analysis is conducted using various gas sensors, which provides data for graphical plots to obtain accurate values.